You're clear. Car right. Clear right. Yellow flag. Yeah, stay sharp. Incident clear. Green flag. Sector 1 is clear.
You went around Grand Ash, that was good.
Yeah, cool. Not with cars, though, when you keep them on the line.
Sector 2 is yellow. White flag. Yellow flag. Green flag, you're clear. Green flag, sector 2.
I don't know, push the pass or DRS. Might work in the race, I don't think you'd use it to qualify. That's a counter corner.
I don't know, race line.
Yellow flag, stay sharp. Incident clear, green flag.
I did race the track last night, though, so.
Flag sector 1, the leader has just done 133.1. E7. Yellow flag sector 2. Yellow flag, sector 1.
Get a bit higher on the dashboard of the car.
We think Morgan has been dipped in the chicane. Sector 2 is clear. Yellow flag. Green flag, you're clear. Yellow flag. Green flag, all clear. Sector 1 is clear.
Oh, Zandervoort.
That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes. Flag E5. That puts you 6.0 seconds off the leader's pace. That lap time was 139.1. Green flag. Your brake temperatures look good. Incident in sector 2. Sector 2 is yellow. Green flag, sector 2. Sector 3 is clear. Right side. Clear right. Yellow flag, stay sharp. Left side, you're clear. Incident clear. Still there. Clear left. Flags out, 6th place.
Yeah, it's going to be a bit of work.
Yeah, it's going to be a bit of work. My gear ratio, they'll catch me.
Make it one longer.
All right, here we go. Starting at the back of the field. Boss pushed a pass, LB, yeah, that's right.
Yeah, I didn't... Yeah, mine didn't work, man.
Here we go.
Might work in the race, though, I don't reckon. I don't know. You, oh, yeah, you see the DRS light up.
That's cool.
Sounds awesome.
Yeah.
Be ready.
And the orange one just in front of you.
Let's go. 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes. Car right. Yellow flag. Clear right. Clear left. Clear all round. Incident clear. Green flag.
We haven't done a lap of this track a long time. Follow everyone else, I suppose. My fucking brake lines on again because I chose something. Change the city.
Oh, yeah.
Car right. Right side's clear.
That's what it is. Turn the race line on.
Yeah.
Oh, you fucking brick. I'll slide down a bit.
Sector 1 here. Is clear.
Oh, the good thing I put the brake back, because I don't know where the hell I'm going. But...
the gap in front has increased. It's now about 2.5 seconds.
There's a fair difference change in just one click of the diff ratio.
I've got a 4.9 in mine.
Yeah, that's what I just put in mine.
It's yours.
The gap behind has now decreased to car right, yellow flag,
and
left side.
The arse bit, big spin.
Clear left, you're locking your front into the chicane, green flag, you're clear.
Yeah, let's move the orange gap.
I've got brake marks, I'd like to just tell you to slide down a bit. I'm getting ran up the house if we aren't too slow.
Sector 1 is yellow.
Quick around there, I was lying down too much, quick.
White flag, yellow flag.
Oh, on your right. Oh, who's clear right there if you can't?
Incident clear, green flag.
Gonna hunt down the Reaper.
Alright Nathan, the next car is Morgan. Sector 1 is 2.0, off the pace. Sector 3 is 2.4, off the pace.
This is what you can do.
I'm chasing you.
Green flag, Sector 1.
Christ.
Morgan in. The gap is 3.2 seconds.
Really new. So this is the bloke tells me.
Uh-huh.
force is reeling me in.
The leader has just done a 132.00.
You sloppy that one.
10 minutes to go, that's 10 minutes left.
One of the cracking pops when you change gears, come out the back of the car, it's like pop, bang, crack.
Yeah, it's an awesome sound effect.
That was a 138.04, that's your best lap in this session. Stay sharp. Green flag, all clear.
No, get the other road.
Yellow flag, you're clear. Incident clear. Stay watch the track limits. We'll get a penalty if we don't. The guy behind's catching. Gaps now. 7.6 seconds. He's quicker than you into turn 12. Sector 1 is clear. Green flag, sector 2. Tire is running hot. Yellow flag, stay sharp. Track limits, come on, keep it between the white lines. Sector 2 is clear. You're spinning your rear tires coming out of turn 9. Sector 2. Green flag, sector 2. Okay, Nathan, half distance. The gap ahead is now 7.1. Yellow flag, sector 2. Seconds off the pace. Sector 2 is 1.6 seconds off the pace. Sector 3 is 3.9 off the pace. Sector 2 is clear. Oh no, Nathan, come on, track limits. You need to slow down and give back some time.
Oh no, they give you a penalty.
5 minutes to go. 5 minutes. You're cooking your left front tyre. It's now 14 seconds. Yellow flag. Green flag.
What's the deal?
Yellow flag, stay sharp. Green flag, sector 3. Watch those track limits. We don't want a penalty. Incident clear. Green flag. Green flag, sector 2. Sector 1 is yellow.
He's trying to be gone.
Activate limiter.
What an interest to the pits.
Fucking hell.
That race is over for me.
I was still battling with this bloke. He snuck up on me.